library set. It's German Art Deco, 1930s, made in Munich, and it houses, the display cabinets rather house a collection of pottery, a lot of it Poole, and also Royal Doulton and Crown Devon. So the mix of pottery from the 1930s through to the 1950s, that display with all the high key coloured pieces and bits and pieces of studio pottery from Sweden and Scandinavian countries. This display has got the antiquities in it, some Roman pieces excavated in Malaga.